DVD was intended for you to get really creative with your own split coin. So if you've got a split coin, you don't know what to do with it, this is hopefully going to give you some ideas. We've put mentalism routines in there. We've put coins across. We've put coins through table. We've put penetrations. We've done three fly. We've got coins up here. We've got table routines. We've tried to put as much as possible on there to show you the potential this coin has. And if you ever see me at a convention or see me around and you've come up with a routine with this coin, please show me, because I'd love to see it.
For me, Sam, check them out, walk around inside and make sure they're okay. While Sam's examining the coins, do you want to examine the table for me?
Yeah.
Is it a solid table? You can pick the mat up and have a look underneath the table.
No, it's pretty solid.
You trust me?
Yeah.
Okay. We also need... Actually, no, we're just going to use the three coins. If I use just three coins, it'll make it nice and easy. It'll be easy enough to follow. Okay, so here's what we're going to do.
Okay.
We're going to try this slowly. So we're going to take the three coins. That's one... That's two, that's three coins, okay? And what I want you to do, Steve, I'm going to push these coins through the table one at a time. That's why I asked you to check to make sure the table's solid. And you're going to choose where they go through. So you can see the three coins there, yeah?
Yeah.
Watch this. The first one is this one here. This hand goes underneath to catch the coin. Mm. So if I don't catch it, it's going to fall on the floor, and that'd be stupid. This hand stays on top. Steve, you tell me, where do you want the first coin to go?
We'll go about the middle.
Right there. You ready?
And what? Have I ran too much, Craig?
That's the first one. Should we do it again?
Yeah.
Should we do it again? Sam, this time you can decide.
Okay, yeah.
Okay, so we've got 2 coins left, Steve, right? We'll put this one here, and then you choose where the next one goes.
Okay, can you do that one right here?
Yeah. Right there. Yeah, it doesn't have to be on the mat. It can be on the table if you want.
No, right there.
Right there, are you sure?
Yeah,
this right there. Go underneath again. Are you ready?
Yeah. Yeah. Whoa!
Second one through, that's number two.
This is messing with my head, Craig. This is messing with
my head. Kind of a bit weird, isn't it? So the last one, watch this. Here we go. Steve, you can choose where do you want the last one to go. I'll put this hand underneath to catch it.
Go back.
Right here, are you sure?
Yeah.
You can change your mind. Right there?
I'll go there, Craig.
Okay, you ready? Watch. And there it is. The third coin. But this is kind of really strange. Watch this. I'm going to try and do all three at the same time. Sam, watch the coins. I'm going to tug on my sleeve. I'm going to take these three coins, put them under the table. Pick a spot.
I'm going to go there this time.
There. Yeah. Watch there. Because right in front of your eyes, I'll take those three coins and push them up through the table. Or three coins right through the table.
Brilliant.
Thanks very much, guys. It's strange, isn't it?